morning students and dear parents, welcome to standard 2 moral science class. Today's topic is what is prayer. It is from your moral science book, Living Values, book 2, chapter 3. Children, what is prayer? Prayer is talking to God. You can talk to God. What do you talk to God, children? We ask Him for different needs. We can praise Him. We can thank Him. So here the picture you see, he is thanking God for the blessings. Here he is praising God for His greatness. Now children, let us read the chapter and understand. What is prayer? First, I will read out. You listen to me carefully. All of us talk to our parents. We love and trust them. We tell them our problems. We ask them for things. God loves us more than our parents. He is an all-powerful and most loving Father. Talking to God is prayer. We can thank Him for all the gifts He has given us. We can praise God for His greatness and goodness. We can tell Him that we are sorry for not obeying Him. We can ask for God's help. Lord, forgive me. I am sorry. Please help me. I love you very much. Well, these are all prayers. So what do you understand, children? We can ask for different things to God. We have to thank Him. We can ask blessings. We have to say sorry if we are doing any mischiefs like disobeying Him. Okay, children? Also, we must praise Him for His goodness and greatness. Now, let us do some exercise from the book. Children, our first exercise is answer these questions. Here we have 2-3 questions. Let us answer them. The first one is, what is prayer? What is prayer, children? Prayer is talking to God. Prayer is talking to God. Question number 2. Why should we thank God? Why should we thank God, children? We should thank God for all gifts. All the gifts He has given us. We should thank God for all the gifts He has given us. Question number 3, how should we talk to God? We should talk to God just like we talk to our parents. We should talk to God just like we talk to our parents. Let us read the question answers once more, children. Look at the board. What is prayer? Prayer is talking to God. Question number 2. Why should we thank God? We should thank God for all the gifts He has given us. Number 3. How should we talk to God? We should talk to God just like we talk to our parents. Our next exercise is exercise B. Write true or false next to each. Statements are given here. You have to write true or false. Let us read the first one. Number 1. Prayer is only asking for things. Is that true, children? No, prayer is not only asking for things. That is false. Now, what is prayer? Asking, thanking God, praising God. These all are prayers. Come on, next one. We must thank God for our parents. Is it true or false, children? Yeah, it is true. Next one. Only good children can pray. Is that true, children? No, everyone can pray. So it is false. Next one. Number 4. Praising God is prayer. Yes, it is true. Praising God is prayer. Next one. We can talk to God as we talk to our parents. Yes, it is true. The next exercise is exercise number C. Fill in the blanks with words from the box. There are words in the box. Gift, sins, merciful. Now read the statement and finish the fill in the blanks with the suitable word. Number 1. Dear God, forgive me for my. When do you ask forgiveness? Pardon? When you do mistakes. So, sins. Dear God, forgive me for my sins. Number 2. God helps us because He is very. He is very. Merciful. God is very merciful. Next one. Number 3. Our parents are God's. What can it be, children? Gifts. Our parents are God's gifts. Children, now here we have few more exercises. Exercise number D, E and F. It is in your book. Page number 13. You all have to do at home by yourself. Dear parents, kindly help your child to do the exercise. Thank you.